Hey, Harry, is Jesse not coming?
So,
I thought Jesse and I were having date night.
That's what you thought. Let me just... Okay. Kind of what it sounds like. You know, you record a message for the person you want to, the person, and you pick a music setting. Then there's a tissue pops out if you need that. Breakup cube.
Jesse's breaking up with me. With a cube?
Seems like a really convenient way to break somebody's heart.
Exactly.
What did she say in the message?
You heard. You're a great guy. I don't remember.
Don't you have total recall?
Yeah, no, don't. I did, but I don't. Don't make me. You heard she said that you're a great, great guy and that she was busy on our earth and that you're busy here filling in for, you know, on this earth, and she just felt that you guys were a little out of sync, you know, and that she needed some time, you know, to work on her stuff, you know. It's not you, it's me. Not me, her, me. Her, not me, her. And she said, you know, so I said, never forget you, Polly West, because you're amazing. And then you were her first. And a bunch of other stuff, not important. So, but he's tough. You don't need that, right? You're a tough guy, right, West?
First National and O'Sullivan Bank.
Could be a spree.
Central City Bank's on that avenue, too. I'll check it out.
We're not done.
What?
Luck streak has come to an end.